You must have seen the movie Pirate of the Caribbean, and you also seen Captain Barbarossa in this movie. Many people are also his fans, but in this movie the character of this captain is seen as a demon. In real life there was a captain, but the way this man is depicted, in fact he was a veteran ship captain. He is a Turkish commander during the Ottoman Empire, and protected the Ottoman Empire from naval attacks. Muslims consider him as a hero.